Alright, hey guys, welcome to the finals. I don't think I can keep this. Maybe even if we could just, like, cast this Terminate, then this would be fine. Like, if this was a Watery Graves, then that would be fine with the Terminate, like, buying me time to hit some land drops, and then, like, Solemn could even fix for green, if nothing else. But, or obviously, if one of these was a green source, then we keep, because we know we can Kodama's Reach. But even with 10 green sources in the deck, and thus being on the draw, I don't think I can keep this. But the hand is pretty nice otherwise. So, Molarino. This can find me a green source. I've got a daze. This is good. Hopefully we don't have to use it for a tropical. Hopefully it can find us a black source because we've got this damnation. But I guess Kodama's Reach can also double fix. So, I'm going to lead with Island here. We got another green mirror here in the finals. Was our first match a green mirror? No. He was playing blue, white, red. That's right. Grave Titan A. Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to fetch a tropical. Probably hard casting days this turn. Whoa! Opponent missing a land drop. Us also missing a land drop. Nice match. Nice game one. Okay, looks like he's moving to discard. He discards Hornet Queen. Oh, we hit a land. We're the best. Oh, we're so good. We're so amazing. Luda Delta finds us this Tropical Island card. I feel very grateful that I valued that Tropical Island card very highly. So, Kodama's Reach can have cards spliced onto it. Spliced onto our Arcane. So I'm going to save it for later, just in case we draw a splice spell. That's better to lead with the Cultivate, if you can choose. Yeah, I'm just going to get double swamp with this Cultivate. Or actually, like, maybe I want to go Nissa next turn. I'm going to go Swamp Forest. I don't think we're, like, in a place where we necessarily want to cast Grave Titan. So maybe I probably should have gotten double forest, so I could go Nissa on tap 3, Kodama's Reach, get double black. Next turn, Grave Titan. I'll just be miles ahead. I don't think it matters too much. I think we're just going to win this game just by casting our spells, even if we don't do it in the most efficient order. Yeah, opponent discarding again. It kind of sucks. We could go Nissa into Wall of Roots. And then next turn, we'll have enough mana to Kodama's Reach into Grave Titan. I think that's okay. It's not, like, especially exciting. I almost like Kodama's Reaching better. Kodama's Reaching and Wall of Rootsing. What kind of deck has Biden to Facet and Hornet Queen and meets me in the finals? Like, what's the rest of his deck look like? I have no clue. Worn Power Stone. That's worth a daze. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think we want a Kodama's Reach, a forest into play, and a swamp into hand, and I think that's enough. Field tapped, forest. Oh, good. It was enough. I was just estimating. Grave Titan, pass the turn. That should put him away pretty quickly. What's this ultimate? Search your library for some lands and make them only basic lands after we've cultivated all of the basic lands out of our deck. The nice thing is our opponent, ooh, Vidalkin Shackles. Is that good? It's not that good. We have a Terminate. You also have Prof Bolt. So we're going to 10 him here. It's a matter of, well, I think harmonizing is fine. Yeah, just like that. Okay. I'm not holding up Terminate, but I don't think it's necessary. Because I'm holding up Prof Bolt instead. Like, we're hitting him for 14 down to 6, so... The best thing about this game is that we know he doesn't have Upheaval. He could have Cyclonic Rift. He could Cyclonic Rift me. But even if he does that, if he... Like, he needs to do it... during my attack step or something, and that gives me a chance of maybe finding one of the two counter spells. Or I guess there's only one, the Forbids in the sideboard. There's a pact in here somewhere. Okay, he just scoops it in. The Prof Bolt would have found those four cards. I would have drawn Time Warp. Okay. Probably in pretty good shape. Anyway, what did we learn? Well, this is probably, he's playing ramp spells, so Forbid looks particularly good. I don't know if we want Damnation. I think that's just going to be the cut. Because we saw all artifact ramp out of him. So who knows if this Damnation actually just does anything or not. Yeah, I think that makes sense. It kind of makes sense in my head anyway. Still got Terminate. And then if we lose this game, we can always reboard for game 3. Smitterino.